All new at noon, authorities in Hidalgo County have confirmed another case of the mumps, this one at an elementary school in Mission. The case is from Bryan Elementary School. Hidalgo County Health Department Chief Administrative Officer Eddie Olivares says the Mission School District sent an advisory for the campus. No other information has been released. Hidalgo County now has 39 confirmed mumps cases. In Cameron County, there's 25 confirmed cases. 21 of those were travel related.